Perhaps one of archaeology's most chilling discoveries came from Salongo, Ecuador, where researchers were excavating burial mounds associated with the Guangala culture dating to around 100 BCE. Archaeologists were surprised to unearth the remains of babies wearing the skulls of other children. Although no one can say for certain why the infants were buried with skull helmets, they most likely were meant to shield and protect the children. Please like and subscribe for more content.